today's art start. Create something that floats.
Yes.
I get it. You may not have a pond in your backyard, but there are large bodies of water in other places. For example,
cereal bowls.
Pacific Ocean. Bucket of water.
Bathtub.
A bucket of water with ice in it for icebergs.
Or my favorite, mud puddles. In fact, my daughter is a little bit of a magnet to them. So that's your art start for today. Make something that floats and then test it out. Can't wait to see what you do. Bye.
I knew there's too much fun on one side, but it was fun.